Think you know Unreal Engine? Well, here are 5 tips that will completely change the way you work. And I bet you didn't know at least one of them. These will save you time, make your workflow smoother, and honestly, some of them feel like Unreal Engine cheat codes. Let's get into it. Are you tired of constantly flying around your Unreal Engine scene just to find the right angle? There's a faster way. For example, I found the perfect angle, and now I want to save it as a bookmark. I'll click the 3 horizontal lines in the viewport, go to Bookmarks, and set it in the first slot. And if I move to another location, whether by mistake or for any reason, I can instantly return to my saved angle by pressing the 0 key on my keyboard. Unreal will snap me right back to that exact position. I'm moving to a different position. And if I want to add a bookmark instantly, I can just press and hold Ctrl+1 on my keyboard. You can see the bookmark has been added. Now, if I move to another location and press 1, Unreal will instantly snap me back to that saved spot. You can add a total of 10 bookmarks, from 0 to 9, and as you might guess, the shortcut for each one is simply Ctrl+number to set it and just pressing the number to jump back. Alright, saving camera views is great, but what if I told you there's a way to replace every tree, prop, or asset in your scene without breaking a sweat? Manually swapping objects one by one is slow and painful. But Unreal Engine has a trick that lets you replace hundreds of them in a single click. Instead of deleting and manually placing new assets, this method keeps their position, rotation, and scale intact, saving you tons of time. First, select the objects in your scene or from the outliner. Then, find the asset you want to replace them with in the content browser. Once you've selected it, right-click on one of the selected objects in the viewport, go to Replace Selected Actor With, and choose your new asset. Click Static Mesh. And just like that, all selected objects will be replaced instantly. Replacing objects in one click is a huge time saver, but what if you need to match the exact position, rotation, or scale of one object to another? Well, there's a pro-level trick for that. I'll drag this birch tree asset into my scene, and now I want to move it to the exact position of the Unreal Sphere. In the Details panel, we have location coordinates, but copying and pasting them one by one takes too much time. Instead, we can right-click on the Location button, copy the coordinates, then select the tree asset, right-click on the Location button again, and paste them instantly. And just like that, it's now in the exact same location as the Unreal Sphere. From here, we can move it up, or position it wherever we like. Copying transformations is a great way to speed up your workflow. But what if you need to quickly find an asset buried deep in your project? Instead of searching manually, here's a faster way. Here I have the Unreal Sphere selected. To find it inside the content browser, just go to the Details panel, and under Static Mesh, click the search button right below it, and just like that, the folder opens in the content browser. To do it even faster, simply select the object you want to find and press Ctrl+B on your keyboard, and that will instantly open the folder where the asset is located in the content browser. Quickly finding assets is great, but what if you have an animated object and need to turn it into a static mesh instantly? Unreal has a hidden trick for that. Just open your animation in the animation editor, then pause it at the exact frame you want for your scene. I'll pause the animation right here. I like this pose. Now, I'll just click Make Static Mesh, choose the folder where I want to save it, and give it a name. Once that's done, I'll click Save, and that's it. I'll go to the folder where I saved it. And here it is, our frozen animation as a static mesh. Now I can drag it into the scene and use it however I like. And this looks fantastic. Before we wrap up, I've got a bonus tip for you. If you've noticed that the pivot isn't centered on your static mesh, don't worry. I've got 2 easy ways to fix it. First, just hold Alt on your keyboard and press the middle mouse button. The pivot will snap to that position, letting you transform your mesh from there. But keep in mind, this is only temporary. As soon as you release the left mouse button, the pivot will reset to its default location. To change the pivot permanently, switch your selection mode to modeling mode. On the left side, go to Xform and then click Edit Pivot. Now you can freely move the pivot to the exact spot you need, whether it's perfectly centered or placed somewhere else that makes sense for your object. This gives you full control over how the mesh transforms in your scene. After clicking Accept, the pivot is now set to the center of my object. From here, I can move and transform it exactly how I want. And that's it. These Unreal Engine tips will seriously speed up your workflow. So which one was your favorite? Let me know in the comments. If you want to support the channel and get access to exclusive perks, consider becoming a member. Or if you just want to buy me a coffee, you can donate on my Ko-fi page. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.